Welcome back. Well, it's hard to compete in state championships in general. Well, try competing in a high school one as a sixth grader. That's what one North Bay Haven runner is doing this weekend. Kyla Fain is competing in the Florida High School Cross Country State Championships this Saturday. She competes with girls up to 6 years older than her because the charter school is a mixed campus. The FHSAA allows students as young as sixth grade to compete at the varsity level. And Fain holds her own. Last weekend at regionals, she finished 15th overall, which qualified her for the state meet this Saturday. Fain is the first Buccaneer to ever make it to the championships.
They'll be like way taller than me, and then they'll have like long legs, so I think like they'll beat me, but they usually don't. It feels good because, you know, I'm racing against older people.
I feel really lucky that Kyla can push our other runners. Nobody has a really big ego about she's only in sixth grade. We are a very close family, not just a team. They like to push each other and see how far they can go. My number two and my number three runners are really close to her, and they're quite a few years older than her. And so I think in that aspect, they want to try and get to be as good as our number one, and it just happens to be that she's in sixth grade.
Well, Kyla's personal record is 21 minutes and 5 seconds. Her goal for state is a 5K time of less than 21 minutes.